Summer's here, and that means all the activities that happen in summer are starting either this weekend, next weekend, or have already started, including this is the third block party here at Crocker Park, and it's an amazing experience for family and friends in the community, and that's where Stacy comes in. They give us a little heads up. Good morning, Stacy.
Good morning,
Kenny.
I'm well. How are
you? First of all, nice outfit. Gee, Stace, where'd you get it?
Thank you. Evereve. They're actually moving locations here at Crocker Park across the street into a larger space, and they have a re-grand opening on June 28th with 15% off. So this is one of their jumpsuits. It's called the Scout. It's one of their hot items.
All right.
So we want to make sure to check it out. So
I'm glad
please
you're wearing
sure.
it and not me. That's awesome.
I'm showing the summer when you're not.
Right. When the sun comes out, then I'll be good to go. Well, lots of fun things happening. We're on the sidewalk, which reminds me, you guys are going to have sidewalk chalk art here.
We are. So Sherwin-Williams sponsored our chalk sidewalk zones. So throughout the block party, we're closing down the street. So it's an opportunity for you. We have 7,000 parking spaces, so plenty of parking for everyone to make sure everyone knows. But all the streets will be closed to make sure you come and shop all of our normal stores and restaurants. But we also have over 50 additional vendors.
Wow.
Different activity zones. Realm of Reptiles, you'll see some animals later on today.
All right.
Dino Days, a little dinosaur teenage T-Rex will be here.
Okay.
We have all these different
teenage T-Rex. That's a terrible combination. Teenagers are pretty tough as it is.
They're both a little confusing, aren't they?
Yeah.
We'll have dance classes. So besides the chalk zones, live music.
Okay.
And even like some scavenger hunts from Real Pop Fusion.
Awesome.
So a bunch of activities for the whole family to enjoy.
One of the popular activities, we'll see awesome police demonstrations.
Yeah.
And right now we're seeing a really cool canine demonstration. This is what they would do if they were trying to detect a bomb or find a bomb to keep people safe. So let's talk about that whole touch a truck experience you guys are going to have.
So we partnered with both the fire and Westlake Police Department, and they are bringing all of their vehicles, their whole force, so all the kids can jump in, play with, experience, talk to all of the officers, and really get an opportunity to touch and feel all of the cool trucks that they have to offer and make them feel connected with the community. So that's what this is all about.
And cool canine demonstrations like we're seeing here. You get a chance to talk to the training officers and figure out how they do it. So it's really neat.
Every hour on the hour by Market Square at our green space, we're going to show canine opportunities. So they're going to see demonstrations. Exactly, you said, show them how the dogs actually attack a perpetrator and how they actually are go into action just like this, like you're seeing right now.
That is so awesome. We want to thank those guys for coming out. It's very early, so we want to thank them for coming out. We know they have a busy day. And everything starts this Sunday.
This Sunday.
With the kicks off with the 5K.
5K starts at 9:30, and then the block party is 11 to 3.
11 to 3. All right, right here at Crocker Park in Westlake. Lots of fun. We're going to show you guys some more cool stuff that's happening out here for you and the family. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
Loving that little jumpsuit
the wardrobe
there.
Change.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice.
Loving it. Send that this way. I'll take it.